Well, hello, good evening, and welcome to everybody who has joined us, regardless of where you are, or indeed what time it is with you all over the globe, as we bring you this most glamorous of clashes between two sides desperately chasing the right to contest the ultimate prize in club football. This competition has provided us with so much unforgettable drama since the first qualifiers began last summer, and I am certain there will be plenty more to come in the last few. It is semi-final day. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Just one more step for a date with destiny. New days is going to take it on this one.
Yeah, and the first leg of a semi-final, you can't guarantee passage in the final, obviously, just yet, but you can make life quite hard for yourself in your second leg. So, you've got to expect it to be tight and tense. This atmosphere sounds perfect for the occasion. And it's a case of releasing your best now and just finding a stronger edge, letting the opposition know what you're all about. And it's going to be tough next time around too.
Well, we're on the way. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
I have a feeling that Brozovic will be key here, Peter. He's sometimes dismissed as a bit of a jack-of-all-trades, but I see him as a vital link between midfield and defence. As well, Martinez!
Worth a try, but not this time.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Is whether they are happy to take a draw and play conservatively or go all out and try and win it.
Yeah, absolutely. I suppose from a neutral perspective, the latter would prove more exciting, certainly for us. But yeah, the former certainly a strategy which is just as valid here.
Tries to cross. Oh, it's himself! Great effort. He flew in with courage.
Well, he can't be accused of not being brave, Peter. And his boss will give him the thumbs up, I'm sure.
Brozovic, Dumfries.
Inter are clearly looking to use the space out in the flanks here.
With a view to what exactly, Jim?
Well, it can encourage the fullbacks to get involved and increase their chances of more service into the box.
Barella. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Davis cuts it out, fiddles it through. Martinez. Sends it forward. Still goalless. It's run loose here. Keeper's got good distance on that. Played out wide into space. It's a good ball and he could be in.
It's a terrific surge down the right.
He is through here. Shots on here.
It's Brozovic. Dalbert. A crossfield changing the point of attack. Made out to the left flank.
He's left his man.
That's physical challenge.
Now then, the ball's come loose.
Deco unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Martinelli out towards the flank. Lovely ball into space. Nelson.
Has a goal!
It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Pulls it back.
Diving header!
Was a full-blooded header.
A good attempt. The ball was at a lovely height too.
Now it's Nelson. Oh, this is a
good finish!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Dumfries. Enrique chasing after it. Nelson. He's cut it out. He can get that clear.
Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And now they can spring out of defence. And they've reached half time. So the other team has broken through. But certainly not going to want to try. Interesting game up to now, but still in goals. So we reached the halfway point.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained. So I'm looking forward to what's to come.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
It's a great ball. Great defending, strong and determined. Time, excellent interception. Checo, Martinez, out to the left it goes. Now it's Checo. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, it's his reading of the game that seems to keep him a step ahead of everyone else, but he's about to face greater pressure now.
Goal is still. Neither side really getting onto the front foot. Brozovic. No, he's bookending his way this time. And it's Davis. He's lost the ball there. Great tackle. Davis, just like so many of his contemporaries, is proving very good at driving forward. And here comes the corner. And their second corner now.
did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Substitution, terrific move by the boss.
That's just as the manager would have seen it, an impact sub.
So we have our breakthrough. Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Interception, and that will come to nothing.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
There is an irresistible, irrepressible look about them here.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
He's in plenty of space here. There's a good bit of goal to end up here. That was very necessary. Managed to pinch it off him. Elliott's making good progress on the right-hand side. Barella. Now it's Dzeko. No, again there's no way through.
The ball is loose and the chase is on.
Possums. Oh, he's found support out wide, and they can counter here. Into Milan,
claiming a corner, and the referee concurs.
And that's been levered clear.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
He's gone backward here. Gagliardini.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still look
face to face with the keeper. He's had a shot! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
And he's forced to go back. Gagliardini clips it so gently. And it's Dzeko. Minutes left. Davis. That's a clever looking pass.
Oh, they're on!
Well, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that plummets the defence, and it could well be revisited this.
Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Elliott. And it's Davis. Spread out to the left. Aimed in towards the centre.
Oh, that's a cracking ball. too quick for defence and keeper.